So, Conrad, give me some of your reasons for doing the Archipelago Raid.
I think principally I do the Archipelago Raid because it's just such a grueling adventure, really. 5 days, 5 nights of just sailing non-stop against the elements and around some of the most beautiful, stunning archipelago region in the world, really. That, I guess they're the two big reasons.